Attorney General Jeff Sessions may reverse an Obama-era standard of not charging low-level drug offenders with crimes that would trigger a mandatory minimum prison sentence. That standard was set by Sessions' predecessor, Eric Holder. He sent out a memo to U.S. prosecutors in 2013 advising them not to seek charges with mandatory minimums attached for drug offenders who weren't involved in drug trafficking. Holder billed his actions as a step toward reducing the mass incarcerations of the War on Drugs era, but some prosecutors said it hindered their ability to build a case against large-scale drug operations. Sessions has set himself up as tough on drugs, claiming marijuana was only somewhat less dangerous than heroin, and that a recent uptick in crime was caused by a downturn in arrests. But Sessions' hardline stance comes as Donald Trump tries to promote a more compassionate, treatment-focused approach to the opioid addiction crisis. A former spokesman for Holder said the discrepancy is a telling example of where the Trump administration has its focus. He told the Washington Post, quote, "If you are addicted to opiates, you'll get White House attention and increased treatment options. If you get picked up with crack in your pocket, you'll get jail time and a mandatory minimum."